E2 reaction proceeds with anti-periplanar stereochemistry. It means